want to show their love for K-pop. Put your hands together for K-pop. How's everybody doing tonight? I got this piece. It's called Street Song for the Mute. I sing a street song atop steeples, composed from the hopes of deprived peoples. Their minds controls, their corpses of souls juxtaposed to create the abundant bricks of Uncle Sam's cathedrals, whose corporate missionaries convert the masses to support themselves, incorporated in a fascist state where the people are not awake. How does the government exist with sleeping people? How can the U.S. exist without us? While the system creates its own psalms, I sing my street song from the vocal cords of a decapitated eagle, whose talons of incarceration penetrate into panthers and commies, while its eyes are in the skies with tax money satellite stations. Freedom is not for the is not ours for the taking. We masses of open vessels glued to the glowing boxes, needing infinite recurring hours to reawaken. If I'm not mistaken, the 96 Act of Telecommunications allowed corporations to monopolize the double eyes of this nation. If I'm not mistaken, the right-winged eagle generates right wings, like CIA agents training guerrillas to terrorize democratic Haitians. If I'm not mistaken, corporate propaganda propagates in a parasitic fashion, made and maintained by the elite, keeping actions discreet. As the city sleeps, I sing the street song, knowing that truth tellers get injected with needles. In courts, they call them legal, and that, of course, is legal. So are the federal agents breaching my freedom of speech while the youth shoot out their frustration in the streets, killing themselves but not realizing self-defeat. And cops shoot too. After all, bloody crippled gangs represent the U.S. flag, red and blue, superimposed on white since the cops shoot too. 50 stars shot on blue, white bars on red, it's true. However, the bullets of my guns stay lyrical. Lead injected on the paper, my conceit is metaphysical. Elaborate comparisons to portray the political holds. Step out of the dark of ignorance, take off the blindfolds. Witness your majesty, but realize the imperialist plutocracy inciting catastrophe economically with world banks that put the earth in debt, spreading starvation and death. Third world slaves that pay for each breath from Indonesia to Mexico, standing through 35-hour shifts, making their souls feeble, but they still sing the street song. But no time for indignation. One must persevere for that pretty penny, like petty puppets that don't make any and really create corporate profits, ripping the bulgy IMF's pockets, separating ourselves to different worlds. The first, profligate, building monuments of unused foods while third world children are starving. So I sing the street song, and I'ma keep singing my street song, but why don't the people sing with me? Only those truly blind refuse to see. Learn to let go of poisonous traditions, because blind masses can still listen to the street song. Yeah. One more piece. It goes, I kind of don't have the end, but whatever. My country, 'tis of the cruel lands of tyranny, of thee I sing. Lands where my freedoms died, lands where only the rich can rise from every mountainside, let knowledge ring. Because freedom can't sing from the cracked bells of liberty as death tolls of innocent civilians approach infinity. I hope this illegal war gets recorded in history and never repeats its perfidy. You pledge allegiance to the flag based on hypocrisy and to the plutocracy for which it stands. One nation that colonized the sands of the Arabian lands, justified by God and our rights invisible. The United States, where liberty and justice fall for all except for those who caused the turmoil, who surreptitiously secure the order. Look how messed up this is, but blind supporters still stay loyal, satisfied by the lies and empty promises. Living in the fascist state, not knowing when to awake out of the porridge, eating pies as prayers go to the skies, but no one receives them. Our dreams, we don't see them because we're trapped in that woe that we produce from our skin, seeing the wolves shooting up our brethren.
Yeah, that's it.